It's my great privilege this morning to announce the Keystone State ChalleNGe Academy.
The Keystone Youth ChalleNGe Academy is an opportunity for many of our youth and families who are struggling to find their way between the ages of 16 and 18. Maybe school isn't working for them, maybe life is a little hard for them. This is an opportunity for them to have a choice to go somewhere for 5.5 months to really develop themselves, find themselves again in a structured environment that allows for them then to come back either to continue in their schooling in their regular district or graduate and go on to military or higher education or some other career development track. But this is a great opportunity, I think, for a lot of our families and youth to have options and choices.
You know, waking up each morning and having like stuff to do each day and people telling me what to do has really pushed me to be a leader in myself.